usually hang the food in the trees or bury it in the ground so that they are challenged. Large animals can be challenging. Training the animals for voluntary cooperation through rewards is therefore very helpful in the treatment of species that are in many of them are part of the International Conservation Program. The pear garden seeds originate from wetlands in China.